In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to activate BlockMorph, our new text-to-blocks feature in CodeKit. Note that BlockMorph is currently an experimental feature and is only available to Pro and Classroom subscribers in our CodeKit web application. In CodeKit on the web, sign into your Pro or Classroom account. Once you've signed in, head back to the block editor and then open the settings. Under the experimental section, check the option for BlockMorph early access and press done to continue. You'll notice that our regular code output sidebar has been replaced with a full code editor. As per usual, you can just pick up blocks and move them about, and you'll see those changes reflected in the code output, but you can also go the other way and start fiddling with values directly in the code section, and you'll see those changes reflected instantly over in the blocks. BlockMorph is still in its experimental stages, so you might come across a few bugs here and there. We're just getting started with it after all. But we're really excited to share it with our Pro and Classroom subscribers. It's a sneak peek into some of the cool stuff we're cooking up, and we can't wait for you to check it out.